Let's do it.
Oh my god, dude. What the f*** is that?
Getting one today. It's happening. It's a beautiful day. We got perfect conditions. It's supposed to rain all day tomorrow. The leaves are changing. Farmers are out in the fields taking everything out. It's gonna be fun. We got about a 20-minute drive. We're gonna enjoy the scenery and we'll see you guys when we get there.
Dude, you're dead, man.
Buck bomb. We'll make a few scrapes, I guess, today.
At least one when we get there.
Let's see how this. Let's see what's up with these scrapes. Show us why scrapes are good, man. We're new. Deer guys.
I got this in your bag.
Okay. We're going in. We're going in. We're going in.
So, we know we're probably about to bump some dough out of here, but not really. It's not going to be a problem, right?
Nah.
Hope not.
A couple hunts ago, we were sitting right there, tucked in there. And last year, Justin sat there too and had a shot right out here, right up there. So we'll probably be sitting there a lot more.
Sent out, we're not walking this way again. There was three that just ran off.
Really?
Yeah.
Where at?
They went right down here, curled back, started running towards the plot kind of.
They'll be there.
Yeah. They didn't see
me. Thinking on the buck coming from that
way. I'm thinking I'm coming from that way.
They'll come from up here.
Okay. I just wanted to wait a second and give them a minute to clear out so they don't. I don't know how far they ran. They didn't see me. They just heard me. And then right after they left, I heard another one over here. But I don't never had eyes on it. It was a bigger crash. But yeah, it's just too hard of a trek to get in there when we can go in the other way and be there already. I mean, we still would have bumped those deer out, but... it's not worth it. Broke. What do I do? Throw it that way. Well, hopefully our wind's covered tonight. We just put off a bomb. Go home, buddy. Go home. Buddy, let's go home.
He's good.
You cunt. He's not going. Yeah, he is. Go home. And then, bam. Got me a dinger. It's like something in the ground trying to come out. Who's doing it? Damn it.